गुड मॉर्निंग मिस।
गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग मिस।
गुड मॉर्निंग। Many many happy returns of the day.
Thank you, miss.
Okay, all of you please type your attendance.
Good morning, miss.
Good morning. What about your studies? പഠിക്കുന്നുണ്ടോ എല്ലാവരും? അവർ ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് എക്സാം ആൻഡ് എം എസ് എക്സാം മാറും ട്യൂസ്ഡേ. എല്ലാവർക്കും അറിയില്ലേ ട്യൂസ്ഡേ എക്സാം? അപ്പോ രാവിലെ 7 മണിക്ക് തന്നെ ഫസ്റ്റ് ക്ലാസ്സിൽ തന്നെ ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് എക്സാം ഉണ്ടാവും. ടൈമൊക്കെ ഞാൻ പറയും. അപ്പൊ കൃത്യസമയത്ത് എല്ലാവരും ജോയിൻ ചെയ്യണം കേട്ടോ. ഓക്കെ, നൗ യു ഹാവ് കംപ്ലീറ്റഡ് ദ റിവിഷൻ ലാസ്റ്റ് ക്ലാസ്സസ് ഇൻ ഇൻ എം എസ് പീരീഡ്. യെസ്, സോ നൗ വി ക്യാൻ ഡു ദ ആക്ടിവിറ്റീസ് of lesson 6, painting the breeze. Okay, okay, shall we start? Some of you are not mark your attendance. Okay, so all of you please mark your attendance.
Miss,
okay.
MS ആണ് എടുക്കുന്നത്?
No, English. Page number 42. Activities of painting the breeze, lesson 6. Okay. First activity. Shall we start? Are you ready? Tick the correct answers. Comprehension first activity. Tick the correct answers. The last few days had not been easy for Parvati and her brother because they could not play outside. Their father was ill. The weather was extremely cold. It is the correct
answer. The father was ill.
Yes, the father was ill. So you can mark a tick there. The father was ill. Okay, next one. The bullock cart caught Parvati's attention because the horsemen announced their arrival. It made a lot of noise. It looked majestic with the rich cloth and the bright curtains. The bullock cart caught Parvati's attention. Bullock cart, not that lady. Here
the horsemen announced their arrival. The horsemen.
No, no.
It made a lot of noise.
It made a lot of noise. Okay. While Parvati is walking, she heard the noise, isn't it? Noise of bullock cart. At the time, he raised up her head. So, Here the answer is it made a lot of noise. So you can put a tick there. Third one, Parvati had painted the choral song from the bell tree on a plate vase bowl.
Plate.
Not plate.
Vase.
Yes, vase. Parvati had painted the choral song from the bell tree on a vase. Okay. So put a tick on vase. B. Then next one, fourth one. Lakshman sold the pots for 2 panas, 12 rupees, 12 panas.
12 panas.
12 panas.
Yes, 12 panas. Last one, the horseman told Lakshman that the lady was impressed by the pots made by the children. Was King Ashokavardhana's wife, the queen, lived in the village nearby? Which is the answer?
Was King Ashokavardhana's wife,
the queen? Yes, was King Ashokavardhana's wife, the queen? Fifth one, answer is B. Was King Ashokavardhana's wife the queen? Okay. Okay.
Fourth question matra alle C ullu, baaki ellam A B alle.
Yes. First one B, second one B, third one B, fourth one C, and last one B. Okay. Kittil ellarku. Then next question. Answer these questions. First one, how did the two children, Muhammad?
Yes, sir.
Page number 42. Muhammad, take page number 42.
Yes, sir.
Para Muhammad.
Miss, ipo edha parannathu?
Activities, page number 42. First activity, comprehension. Okay. Now we are moving to the next activity. Answer these questions. First question, how did the two children make pots? How did the two children make pots?
The two children.
Miss, edha page number?
Page number 42. Okay, what's the answer for that question? How did the children made pots?
The two children made pots. First, collect clay from the banks of the Ganga, and then nervously they had shaped them into water pots and cooking bowls, lamps, vases, and plates.
Yes, they collected clay from the banks of river Ganga, and then nervously they had shaped them into water pots and cooking bowls, lamps, vases, and plates. You can see in it in page number 37. Page number 37, fourth paragraph. In that fourth paragraph, you can see brother and sister had walked out of the gates. In that paragraph, we can see walking to the banks of the Ganga, they had collected the clay. Then nervously they had shaped them into water pots and cooking bowls, lamps, vases, and plates. Okay. Kandalari. Yes. Angel, did you see that? Text book ilathe evide ange angel kando? Then ellarkum kittiyilla adu. Next one, why was Parvati painting the pots? Why was Parvati painting the pots?
Nobody had asked her to paint the pots, but she knew that painted pots sold better. All she had were the colors black and white that she had made herself.
Okay, very good. Nobody had asked her to paint the pots, but she knew that the painted pots sold better. That is the answer for the question. She knew that if she paint the pot, it will easily sold. So you can see the answer in page number 36. Last one. Nobody had asked her to paint the pots, but she knew that painted pots sold better. Okay. Last line, in that page, last line. Okay, did you see that? Arkengil kittathundo? Grace? Kittiyo? Yes. Then, shall we move to the next question? That is, why did Parvati feel like singing while working? Why did Parvati feel like singing while working?
Parvati hummed as she worked. It was the first time in days that she felt like singing.
Okay, after that, you can continue the next paragraph also. For Parvati,
today their father did not have fever and there was food in the kitchen. So
the few days had not been easy. The father lay in his
body burning with fever. Is that paragraph? Parvati hummed as she worked. It was the first time in days that she felt like singing. For Parvati and her older brother, Lakshman, the last few days had not been easy. The father lay ill, his body burning with fever. Even the herbs their mother had given him had not helped. Okay, this is the answer. And then, next one, fourth one. How did Parvati make colors to paint the pots?
The all colors black and white that she had made herself. She had cut
the house,
added oil and created black. She had put round some pieces of lime, which when mixed the water made white.
Okay, that is the answer. Page number 38, very first paragraph. First paragraph. She had collected the soot from the lamps in the house, added oil and created black. So she had ground some pieces of lime which were mixed with water and made white. Her brushes were twist of cotton. And with them she drew her dreams on the water pots and vases. Okay. Okay, did you see that? Everyone? Yes. The next one.
This is she had collected what?
Yes. She had collected. The next one. Why did the lady seem so majestic to Parvati? Why did Parvati felt that the lady is so beautiful? That is the question.
Because she had seen a few ride by on the roads of Pataliputra, but she didn't never seen a cart followed by.
You can see it in page number 39. Okay, page number 39. Parvati stood there dazzled by what she saw. She had never before seen anyone so majestic looking. All her clothes were of silk. The antariya tied like a dhoti was embossed all over with gold. The uttariya wrapped across her body and over her head was gossamer thin in a shade of dull gold such with precious stones. Parvati had seen noble women in houses where they went to sell pottery, but never anyone who wore so much jewelry. Okay, that is the answer. We can include the whole paragraph that about the ornaments also. Okay, the karnika, mekhala, kanda, lambana. Okay, this type of, that means this Parvati did not see this type of ladies before. Okay, with the full of ornaments. So she said that this lady is so majestic looking. Okay, our paragraph full. അത് കുറച്ച് ലോങ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള ആൻസർ ആണ്. ഓർണമെന്റ്സിനെ കുറിച്ചും ഒക്കെ നമുക്ക് പറയാൻ വേണ്ടി പറ്റും. ഞാൻ എന്തായാലും ആൻസർ തരുമ്പോൾ അതിൽ എല്ലാം കൂടി ഉൾപ്പെടുത്തിയിട്ട് തരാം. നെക്സ്റ്റ് വൺ, ഹൗ ഡിഡ് പാർവതി എക്സ്പ്ലെയിൻ ഹർ ഡ്രോയിങ്സ് ടു ദ നോബിൾ ലേഡി? ഹൗ ഡിഡ്
പാർവതി സ്കൈ and the clouds, cotton wool, white after the rains. She drew a row of them around a pot carved and floating like the smiles of the sky.
Yes. Where is that? Page number?
38.
Okay. Page number 38. How did Parvati explain her drawings to the noble lady?
If you draw clouds, what's around it becomes the sky.
Yes, that is the answer. Okay. എങ്ങനെയാണ് പാർവതി എക്സ്പ്ലെയിൻ ചെയ്യുന്നതെന്നാണ് നോബിൾ ലേഡിയോട്. Okay. So the answer is in page number 40. Okay, Hanna, you can continue.
If you draw clouds, what's around it becomes the sky. Then turning, she pointed to the plum tree at the corner of the courtyard. The leafy fronds sawing and bending answer. That's the breeze.
Then butterflies she Yes. Then she pointed to a vase. Yes. Before that, butterflies on the pumpkin flower. And
she pointed to a vase with a curving design in black and white rose. Parvati said, "That is the poet's song from the bell tree." A song, of course. The noble lady said that it's like a waterfall of high and low notes.
Yes, that's the answer. Okay. This Parvati explains about her drawings that she said that if you draw clouds, what's around it becomes the sky. Then she pointed out towards the courtyard. Next one, pointed to the palm tree at the corner of the courtyard. The leafy front saying and bending and said, that's the breeze. Then she pointed to a vase curving design in black and white dots. So before that, there is also one that is pumpkin flower, butterflies on pumpkin flower. So these are the things. Then coil song from the bell tree. Okay. And answer in the type of along the Indian. Then next one. Think and answer. Why do you think the queen was impressed with the designs that Parvati made on the pots? Why do you think the queen was impressed with the designs that Parvati made on the pots? What's your opinion about that?
Miss Varnota.
Okay.
The queen was impressed with the designs that Parvati made on the pots because every potter draws squares, triangles, straight and wavy lines. Parvati drew the sky, the pumping butterfly and flower and very new designs. So.
Okay, very good, Hanna. Any other opinion? Edwin? Okay, you can express your own views. Okay. Why this noble lady become so impressed by the paintings of this Parvati? What's your opinion? Hanna said about her opinion and What about Edwin? Okay, Avani, what about your opinion? Avani, can you hear me? What's your opinion about this? Why do you think the queen was impressed with the designs that the Parvati made on the pots? Is the question is clear? Question mansela ille? Yes. Okay, then Grace, can you? എന്തുകൊണ്ടായിരിക്കും നിങ്ങൾക്ക് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് തോന്നുന്ന ഉത്തരം പറയാം. എന്താണ് എന്തുകൊണ്ടായിരിക്കാം ഈ ക്യൂന് പാർവതി ചെയ്ത ഡിസൈൻ ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടത്? ടെക്സ്റ്റ് ബുക്കിംഗ് ഒന്നും പറയണമെന്നില്ല. യു ക്യാൻ എക്സ്പ്രസ് യുവർ ഓൺ ഐഡിയസ്. ഈ റെസ്പോൺസ് എനി അതർ ലക്ഷ്മി പ്രിയ
Everyone draws simple lines like triangle square, but Parvati wants to draw her dreams on it.
Yes, very good, Lakshmi Priya. Then any other? ഓക്കെ, എല്ലാവർക്കും എന്നെ കാണുന്നില്ലേ? ആവണി, ദാറ്റ് മേ ബി യുവർ റേഞ്ച് പ്രോബ്ലം. ഓക്കെ, ദെൻ ഓക്കെ, എന്താണ്? സോ വി ക്യാൻ സേ ദാറ്റ് ദി ക്രിയേറ്റീവ് ഓർ ദി യൂണീക് ആൻഡ് ക്രിയേറ്റീവ് ഡ്രോയിങ്സ് ബൈ ദിസ് ഗേൾ ഇംപ്രസ്ഡ് ബൈ ദിസ് നോബിൾ ലേഡി. ഓക്കെ, ബാക്കിയുള്ളവർ എന്താണ്? ലക്ഷ്മി പ്രിയയും ഹന്നയൊക്കെ പറഞ്ഞതുപോലെ സിമ്പിൾ ആയിട്ടുള്ള ട്രയാങ്കിൾസ് അതേപോലത്തേതായിരിക്കും ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ടാവുക, പെയിന്റ് ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ടാവുക. ബട്ട് ദിസ് പാർവതി മെയ്ഡ് എ യുണീക് ഡിസൈൻ, ദാറ്റ്സ് വൈ ദിസ് ലേഡി വാസ് ഇംപ്രസ്ഡ് ബൈ ദിസ് ഗേൾ. ഓക്കെ, ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് വൺ, വൊക്കാബുലറി. ദിസ് ഇസ് വെരി ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻ്റ്. ഇൻ ഈച്ച് ലെസൺസ് യു ഹാവ് വൊക്കാബുലറി, ദാറ്റ് ടൈപ്പ് ഓഫ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ആർ വെരി ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻ്റ്. സോ ഇൻ യുവർ എക്സാം ഓൾസോ യു ഷുഡ് സ്റ്റഡി ദാറ്റ് പോർഷൻ. ഓക്കെ, വൊക്കാബുലറി എന്ന് പറയുന്ന പോർഷൻ അത് ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻ്റ് ആയിട്ടുള്ളതാണ് എല്ലാ ലെസ്സൻ്റെതും. ഇപ്പൊ എക്സാമിന് ഒരു വൊക്കാബുലറി പോർഷൻ പോലും വിട്ടു പോകാൻ പാടില്ല, അതിനകത്ത് നമുക്ക് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് വരും. ഓക്കെ, സോ നെക്സ്റ്റ് വൺ, വൊക്കാബുലറി. എ കോൺട്രാക്ഷൻ ഈസ് എ ഷോർട്ട് ആൻഡ് ഫോം ഓഫ് ടു വേർഡ്സ് ഫ്രം വിച്ച് വൺ ഓർ മോർ ലെറ്റേഴ്സ് ആർ ഒമിറ്റഡ്. വി യൂസ് ആൻ അപ്പോസ്ട്രോഫി ഇൻ പ്ലേസ് ഓഫ് ദി ഒമിറ്റഡ് ലെറ്റേഴ്സ്. ഓക്കെ, കോൺട്രാക്ഷൻ ടെം. This is the term, contraction. Tick the correct answer for. Avani, tick the correct answer le, for the answer 12 panas aanu. C. Then, okay, here now we want to study about contraction. Contraction is a shortened form of two words from which one or more letters are omitted. You should underline that definition. Okay, all of you please underline that definition. Yes, that means shortened form of two words which one or more letters are omitted. There will be two words and they used together as a shortened word. Sometimes there will be one or two letters are omitted. That is contradiction. Omitted means avoid. Avoid cheyidittu endana the two words undavum. For example, I have, I plus have, two words, isn't it? I plus have, two words. But in the case of a contraction, you can see I, then HA, HA is omitted. Okay, HA endu edu olivaki pagaru endu edu, instead we can see there is an apostrophe. Okay, apostrophe means aa chinnu ille apostrophe adarile ellarkum. Yes, there is an apostrophe, then BE, This is an example for contraction. എന്താണ് രണ്ട് വേർഡ്സ് ഉണ്ടാവും അതിനെ ജോയിൻ ചെയ്തിട്ടായിരിക്കും പറയുന്നുണ്ടാവുക. ജോയിൻ ചെയ്യുന്ന സമയത്ത് എങ്ങനെയാണ് ഒന്നോ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ രണ്ടോ വേർഡ്സ് ഒമിറ്റ് ചെയ്യാം, അവോയ്ഡ് ചെയ്യാം, ദെൻ അപ്പോസ്ട്രോഫി യൂസ് ചെയ്തിട്ടായിരിക്കും അത് ഒരുമിച്ചാക്കുന്നത്. ഇസ് ഇറ്റ് ക്ലിയർ? യെസ്. ഫോർ എക്സാമ്പിൾ ഐ ഹാവ്, ഐ പ്ലസ് ഹാവ്, ദാറ്റ്സ്, ദാറ്റ് പ്ലസ് ഈസ്, ദാറ്റ്സ്. ഓക്കെ, so you can see I is omitted there. Okay, in the case of that, I is omitted from the word is. Okay, the next one at it, it plus is. These are examples of contractions. Okay, then you have an activity, form contractions by joining these words. Okay, before that, how many of you are you were absent in last class? Nella absent ayavaru leave letter ellaru submit cheyido? Absent ayavaru inform cheyidittille? Edengilum period absent ayavaru? Yes, nella absent ayavaru aarukku provide ippudu absent aanu. Okay, then Muhammad, Muhammad innalle oru period absent illayirunno?
Ha, naan missinodu parnene.
Okay, then Rehan is absent. Shahana present. Then Shisa nilo oru period absent irunno? Inform cheyirunno miss not reason parnirunno? Okay, then now we can move to our next activity. Form contractions, not next activity, activity related to this vocabulary, that is to form contractions by joining these words. Okay, so you can see some words, so you should form contractions. First word is he had. Okay, I will ask one by one. Njan oru oru aalkarodu choikkan avaru parayana adu engeniyan ezhuthunnathu. He had. First one, Josie. How can we write he had in a contraction form?
He and ad ad
he um
inverted comma engode cherthittu ezhiyam
he um apostrophe not inverted comma. Okay, he apostrophe and pin endha vendathu adhe
d
only d. Okay, now a venda ta p apostrophe d, so you can write there p apostrophe d. All of you please write there p apostrophe then
d. Sir.
Ah, okay. Muhammad, onnamathinte answer ezhuthiyo?
Yes.
Okay, Muhammad endengil parayando? No,
no.
Okay, then next one, she would, that is Angel. Angel, can you hear me? Okay, then. Okay, Avani, she would. How can we write she would? Avani, can you hear me? No. Then Sai Krishna, how can we write she would in a contraction form?
She apostrophe LD.
No, not LD, only D. Okay, she apostrophe D, she would. D മാത്രം മതി, she എഴുതുക, apostrophe ഇടുക, പിന്നെ ഒരു D കൂടെ. She would. She apostrophe D. Then next one, third one, they will. Adul, they will. How can we write they will?
Apostrophe.
Yes.
L.
Only one L?
LL.
Yes. Very good. They apostrophe double L. They did apostrophe the pinner and L. They will. They apostrophe double L. Okay. Then next one. Fourth one. Edilelarum. Yes. Next one. It is. Fourth one. Abel. It is. How can we write it is in a contraction form?
It apostrophe S.
Yes. Yes, very good. It apostrophe then S. It's. It is to it's. It apostrophe S. Okay. Then fifth one. We are. Muhammad, how can we write we are?
We apostrophe R-E.
Yes, we apostrophe R-E. All of you please write we apostrophe R-E. We are. Then next one, sixth one. Shall not. Edwin. Edwin, Edwin, are you there? Okay, Hannah, shall not.
Shall, apostrophe, NT.
Shall apostrophe. There is a change in that. Shan't. Shall not become shan't. Okay. S-H-A-N apostrophe T. S-H-A. Double L avoid you. Double L is omitted. Okay. S-H-A-N apostrophe T. Shan't.
S-H-A-N apostrophe.
L-L-A. S-H-A-N apostrophe T. N ആണ് വരുന്നത് ഷാണ്ട് എന്നാണ് വരുന്നത് ഷാണ്ട് എസ് എച്ച് എ എൻ അപ്പോസ്ട്രോഫി ടി ഓക്കെ എല്ലാവരും എഴുതിയല്ലേ എഡ്വിൻ
മിസ് ഒന്നും കൂടെ പറയാവോ
എസ് എച്ച് എ എൻ അപ്പോസ്ട്രോഫി ടി ഷാണ്ട് അതിലെ ഡബിൾ എൽ ഇസ് ഒമിറ്റഡ് ആൻഡ് ദെൻ O is also omitted. Okay. Then seventh one, Edwin did not.
Did apostrophe T.
Did apostrophe T here. Go here. Did not. Think one. Did N apostrophe T. Didn't. Did. N apostrophe T. Either did not get it. Did D-I-D nirduga N good nirduga N gadita apostrophe then T. Didn't namal parile didn't. Adhanyan did not. D I D N apostrophe T. കിട്ടിയില്ലേ എല്ലാവർക്കും Yes. Then next one. Who have? Lakshmi Priya. Who have?
Who
apostrophe?
V E.
V E. Okay. Very good. Who apostrophe V E. എച്ച് എ ആണ് നമ്മൾ ഒമിറ്റ് ചെയ്തത് ഹു അപ്പോസ്ട്രോഫി വിഇ ഓക്കെ പ്ലീസ് റൈറ്റ് ഹു അപ്പോസ്ട്രോഫി ദെൻ വിഇ എഴുതിയോ യെസ് ദെൻ നെക്സ്റ്റ് വൺ മസ്റ്റ് നോട്ട് നയൻത് വൺ മസ്റ്റ് നോട്ട് ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് ഫിസ must not. How can we write must not into a contraction form? Shisha? Can you hear me, Shisha? Okay, then any other? Must not. Angel, can you say how can we write must not? Angel, ninth one, must not. How can we change that word must not? Okay, then Sai Krishna, must not.
M-U-S, apostrophe. Sorry, sir. M-U-S-N apostrophe T.
M-U?
N.
M-U?
N.
No, no.
N.
M-U-S-T-N apostrophe T. Mustn't. M-U-S-T-N apostrophe T. Okay. Good dear. M-U-S-T-N apostrophe T. Then last one, could not. It's easy. Easy at the one. Could not. Couldn't. Okay, very good. Couldn't. C-O-U-L-D-N apostrophe T. C-O-U-L-D-N apostrophe T, couldn't. Edile. Edengilum kittakkundo aarkengilum. Edengilum undengil ippo choicho. No.
Sir, means combinationa kittathillu.
Edu?
Comprehension.
Comprehensiona. കോംപ്രിഹെൻഷൻ ഒന്നാമത്തേന്റെ ആൻസർ ബി, രണ്ടാമത്തതും ബി, മൂന്നാമത്തേത് മാത്രമേ സി ഉള്ളൂ, ബാക്കിയെല്ലാം ബി. സോറി, നാലാമത്തേത് മാത്രം സി, ബാക്കിയെല്ലാം ബി ആണ്. ഓക്കെ, സോ നമ്മുടെ ക്ലാസ് ഇപ്പൊ കട്ടാവും. സോ എല്ലാരും എക്സാമിന് വേണ്ടിട്ട് നന്നായിട്ട് പ്രിപ്പയർ ചെയ്യാം കേട്ടോ.
ഏത് ഇത് തെറ്റായിട്ടില്ല ആൻസറിനല്ല മിസ് വീന്ന് പറയുന്നത്.
ഒന്നാമത്തെ ഏ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ അല്ലേ മുഹമ്മദ് ചോദിക്കുന്നത്? കോംപ്രിഹെൻഷൻ അല്ലേ? അതിന്റെ ആൻസർ ശരിയായിട്ടുള്ളതാണ് ഞാൻ ഇപ്പൊ പറഞ്ഞത്. നാലാമത്തെ സി മാത്രമേ ഉള്ളൂ, ബാക്കിയെല്ലാം ബി ആണ്. നാലാമത്തേത് മാത്രം സി. ഓക്കെ, ഇപ്പൊ നമ്മുടെ ക്ലാസ് കട്ടാവും. താങ്ക് യു, ബൈ, സ്റ്റഡി വെൽ. ഓക്കെ. Bye, thank you.